Looking for a new or used vehicle? The Auto Channel has dozens of searchable databases with the latest pricing information, in-depth specifications, and tons of reviews, and it's all available free.
Crowds of people, media from various countries, a 200-horsepower motorcycle, its driver, Nick Heidfeld. A 700-horsepower Formula One car, its driver, former motorbike world champion Troy Corsa. A challenge for the drivers and the highlight for BMW's motorsports fans.
It felt completely different. On a motorbike, you're moving around a lot more. You should take different lines, which I didn't perfectly do for sure.
Yeah, it was awesome. You know, the car's got so much power on the throttle. But acceleration, I think, is quite similar to the motorcycle, but the braking is unbelievable.
BMW Motorsport director Mario Tyson was also curious to see the performance of his guys.
I was really concerned about Nick because he was really fast and right away, and you could see that he is excited about bike racing. Troy did a very cautious approach in order to not damage the car, not spin off. But then after two or three laps, he was quite quick and he really enjoyed it.
Meanwhile, on the short version of the circuit, the fans could watch Spanish BMW Motorrad racer Ruben Pcells and Formula One driver Robert Kubica presenting their current championship vehicles.
Yeah, there is more activities, driving activities, and I think people are enjoying more, especially also drivers.
After this successful event, BMW fans and partners now only wait for one more thing. A successful season for BMW Motorsport.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.